Simula sa katapusan ng Hulyo ay magkakaroon na ng supply ng plastic card sa lisensya ng Land Transportation Office. Ito po ang tiniyak ng Department of Tourism matapos mabigyan na ng notice to proceed ang nanalong bidder para sa procurement ng plastic card. Nasa 100,000 plastic cards ang inaasang may de-deliver ng Banner Plastic Card Incorporated sa katapusan ng Hulyo. Magpapatuloy ito hanggang sa makumpleto ang kinakailangang 5.2 million na plastic card ng LTO. Prioridad sa unang batch sa mga nag-a-apply na overseas Philippine workers at diplomat.
Because of the limited supply of the first few weeks, assuming they are able to deliver immediately within the month or two, given this notice of award today. Our personal experience here at the head office, wala namang nagko-complain as they get their paper card because they know it is already recognized by law enforcement agencies that those are valid licenses.